Andiandu is alleged to have extorted shillings 20 million from the group, claiming the money is meant for the district officials. A whistleblower informed the police, leading to their arrest. Josephine Angutia, the police spokesperson for West Nile Region, confirmed the arrest on Tuesday and says the two suspects were arrested on Sunday in Ajia sub-county and transferred to Arua Central Police Station in Odumi, and their files compiled and forwarded to resident state attorney for legal advice. The shillings 20 million was recovered from the suspects in phases. At Ajia Police Post, shillings 17,740,000 was recovered, while at Odumi Police Station, the balance of shillings 2,260,000 was recovered. A case file of theft was opened and compiled at Arua CPS under CRB 100/2024.
So accordingly, they went to Ajia Police Post, recorded statements, and they admitted to having withdrawn 41 million Ugandan shillings on 27th December 2023. And out of 41 million Ugandan shillings, they gave out 21 million Ugandan shillings.
Geoffrey Okiswa, the resident district commissioner, Arua, said one of the technical staff, who is the desk officer for Dr. Deep Project, Joaquin Andiando, was arrested while handling issues of Dr. Deep component of livelihood. Okiswa said the officer developed an appetite for corruption and siphoned shillings 20 million out of the shillings 41 million. The suspect falsified information that the shillings 20 million was meant to be shared between the district leaders.
So this is very, very unfortunate. We condemn definitely corruption in the strongest terms possible. And we know that NRM government is on zero tolerance to corruption, particularly money which is meant for the poor of the poor.
Boniface Alioni, the National Resistance Movement Vice Chairman Arua, says such corrupt officials sabotage the implementation of NRM manifesto.
But it is very unfortunate that well thought about products for the benefit of communities are manipulated and saboteurs take advantage of these huge monies for their personal benefits.
And you remember when in 2021, 14 million got lost from the same group. Nobody in the district has asked for that money.
According to a document prepared by Andiando on November 3, 2023, Arua District got a total of shillings 15.2 billion for 78 sub-projects where 22,777 people would benefit. The district has operational fund of shillings 804.8 million out of the 15.2 billion. The funds accessed for Ombamba Village Savings Group is shillings 55.5 million. Million under water said. The district has four sub-counties, 32 parishes and 259 villages with a population of 168,400 people. Report compiled by Robert Ariaka for the news in Arua District.